everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Schools in the Mountain West Conference have produced some of the greatest players in the history of the sport in recent years. Guys like Scott Thomas and Greg Meyer have made their way into the College Football Hall of Fame. A championship tilt in store from the Mountain West. That's going to do it for us here on the pregame show. NCAA Football 14 action coming at you right now. Brett Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kickers got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. And he'll return this one from the seventh. Gets to about the 27-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he's taken down at the 35. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Right around the 46-yard line.
Two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
From their own 46-yard line. Second down.
Regular.
Here we go. Check the flag.
There's a strike complete. He's down. At the 48.
You know, I think this guy single-handedly is putting not just this team on the map, but maybe the entire conference. He's had that kind of impact. Everybody wants to see him play. Every single week, all the highlights are about him. And today, hopefully, he'll have another one of those kind of games.
Curry awaiting the return. He drops it.
He was definitely peeking to see what kind of space he had to run. And that loss of focus is what cost him.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Brought down around the 13-yard line. Got him for a loss. So the quarterback keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. And down he goes at the 22-yard line.
They had a long, long way to go, and the receiver managed to just get enough to pick up the first down.
after a nice run up the middle.
That brings him second and five.
Got it. And he goes down quickly.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it third and one.
He's taken down at the 33.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. First down.
From their own 33-yard line. First down. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, and now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Wilson beats the tackle at the 41-yard line. That'll bring up second and three.
They'll bring him down right around midfield.
That makes it first and ten.
Throws complete, and he stopped immediately.
Gaining four on one play. That brings him second and five.
Pitch out, got the corner. Nice run there. Jefferson gains about 4 yards on the play. Run play, and he'll lose yards. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Tackle made at about the 33-yard line. So at the end of one, still no score. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up. And they make the stop at the 33-yard line.
No gain on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. Boy, was the intended target. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Cook is waiting for the snap. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He's tackled at the 49. The back gets three on the carry. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle.
That'll bring up third and four.
tackles him hard at the 45-yard line. About 3 yards that time on the screen. Warren to punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Catches it, and he's punished. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Tackles him for a loss.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That makes it 3rd and 7.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick strike to the receiver. Good tackle there in space. First and 10. Ball on their own 33. He's got all day. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball, and it comes out a little wobbly.
Incomplete, intended for his wide outs. Third down again. Five wide. Got it and brought down immediately. Makes it out to about the 34-yard line. Almost halftime, Herbie, and we're right where we started.
Yeah, but if one of these offenses can get one explosion play, that might open things up for them.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Here they come.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's brought down in the open field.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Receiver's got the first down, and he's taken down at the 48-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
Red 2. Green.
Complete. He's got room. And he's level at the 38. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
It's 2nd down, and they're about the length of the football from the 1st down marker. Quick pass. Tackle at the 23-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. That's a great tackle at the 18. Dunn picks up around 5 yards with that catch. From the 18-yard line, it's 2nd down. Gets out to around the 9.
That's good for a game.
first and goal. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. It's second and goal. Ball on the 9-yard line. Up the middle for a nice gain.
Hey, kill, kill, kill. Black five, black five.
Slings it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Fourth down. This one should be makeable. Hawaii is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. Warren has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Gathered in at the six. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Fires incomplete. He was looking for the tight end.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback of trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. And he's sacked.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
So both teams will go to the locker room looking to make some adjustments and find some second half offense. The Warriors lead 3-0.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this great. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us, and more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Curry from the three. Oh, man, did he take a hit. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Hawaii holds a field goal lead. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage.
The object was to sell the pass and then sneak by the defensive line with the run. The problem here was that the quarterback didn't sell the pass very well.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Fires it out. And he hits him hard at the 24-yard line. 3-yard loss there.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Third and 15 coming up. Ball on the 24-yard line. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen, and he is drilled at the 29-yard line. Nicholson is the deep man awaiting the return. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 23. First down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run. He fights forward to about the 20. That'll make it second to seven. And he has it on the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Here's the toss. Nothing doing. Getting sacked, and they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
We're about set to start things up again. Hawaii is up by three. They try running left, and they push him out around the 38-yard line. And they'll get him in the backfield. Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on their own 35.
Defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
He heaves it deep. Can't pull it in. Felder was the intended target on the play. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Warren awaits the snap. Brought down at the 45. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. He's got the corner. They'll bring him down around the 41-yard line. He's at the 30. Brought down around the 19-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Third trip now into the red zone. Down he goes at the 9. Brilliant work by both defenses through three quarters of play. Who can open it up in the fourth quarter? Whoever does has got a great chance to win. The Warriors lead 3-0. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Gives it to the back. He gets out to about the 9-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
That'll make it third and one.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense.
He's in! Touchdown! And they take the lead. Tacks on the extra point. A 7-play, 56-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart up. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Cook has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
4 yards have been tough to come by for both these teams.
But it's been ugly to watch. The only thing you can really say is at least it's competitive still in the fourth quarter.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Two times.
Four down. Check right.
Check 50.
Tackle made right around the 46-yard line. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy.
That'll make it second and inches.
He's tackled around the 44-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. First down.
Double tight. Four down.
Mike 55. Eat.
Tries to get around the corner, and he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
He's taken down around the 31-yard line.
First down.
Double tight. Four down.
Mike 55.
the stop at the 31-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. From the 31-yard line, second down. Quick throw, and he tackles him hard at the 25.
Watkins on the tackle at the 25-yard line. That'll make it 35.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's tackled around the 24-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line, first down. At the 47.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 47. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
Just under two to go in the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. Bauer gets about 4 yards on the play. Hawaii's called their final timeout. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Makes it out to about the 43. Second down. Hands off to the left, and they wrestle him down behind the line.
That's a loss of 4 yards on the play. That makes it 3-0.
This is the eighth play of this drive. In a tight matchup that featured defense all day long. 7-3, Wolfpack. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
Well, more than anything else, I'm disappointed for the players. Hawaii has got to be heartbroken to lose such a close game as this one was. They came in as huge underdogs, but they played their hearts out and almost came away with the big upset.
For the Wolfpack, today's win puts them in the prestigious 10-win category for the season. And for the Warriors, they go to 7-6 on what has been an average season.